Let's go.
In another moment, down went Alice after it, never once considering how in the world she was to get out again.
Desmond?
Do you hear us?
Yeah. What happened?
The temple triggered a bleeding effect. You collapsed and entered into a fugue state.
So naturally, you dropped me into the Animus instead of, I don't know, making sure I was okay?
You weren't in any danger. Besides, the temple appeared to be communicating with you. And I didn't want to risk severing the connection. At least not until we knew what it wanted.
Right. Of course.
Son, I...
No, it's fine. I get it. And I know what I'm looking for, by the way. It's a key. Just no idea where it is, though. I guess that's why she triggered the bleeding effect.
She?
Juno, Dad. She's talking to me.
Okay, Desmond. While you were, visiting Constantinople, we picked up a software update for the Animus. I'd like to run a couple of quick tests, make sure there aren't any major issues.
All right. What do you need me to do?
We'll start simple. Walk to the marker over there. Okay, Desmond. Let's practice climbing on these objects. These are optional objectives that raise your synchronization rate. All right, Desmond. Follow the on-screen instructions and kill the two Templars. All you have to do here is jump the gap. Should be able to build the world. It's time to find out what the temple wants from you.